Looks good to me. Alright. So, just like this. You hit this little button like this. That's how you do it. That's how we start this thing. That's how we get this thing rolling. Just like that. And then, you guys know the deal by now. You take something like this, you hold it up, you drop it like a hot beat, and then you say, "What's going on, guys? Cartoons here." And if you can't read, I'll read this for you. It says, "Rise of the Tomb Raider." That's right. Rise of the Tomb Raider. This is the new Tomb Raider game, and I'm thinking Rise of the Tomb Raider. Looking like it's going to be an origin story. Just saying. I'm not going to lie. From the get-go, I'll be honest with you. All right? I'll be honest with you. I do like not... I do not follow Tomb Raider that tightly. All right? I've played some of the other ones, beat some of the other ones, and I've dabbled in the rest. But I'm not a huge Tomb Raider, like, fanboy, so I don't know all the story. But this game looked awesome, and I wanted to jump in. So that's what we're going to do today. Right now. It's the first time I've hit start on this game. I don't know fuck all about... Skip all this shit. Okay, Square Enix. Thanks. Calibration. Adjust the brightness. Yeah, fuck that. We're turning the brightness all the way up. There you go. We're going to turn on options for you guys. I know you guys want... You want... My blonde? Subtitles. Subtitles on. Okay, I don't know. We're going to go to music volume. I'm going to turn music volume down. About right there. And we're good. We are good. Boom. It's a new game. Jump right in. We're going to play just regular, however you're supposed to play it. Woo! I'm excited because this game looks tight.
What
it really does.
Makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
God damn! Ain't no way in hell I'd be out there, I promise you that.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
All right, homie, let's go then. Shit. You need to zip that damn coat up, son. Put your fucking hood up. It's cold as shit out here, girl. There ain't no way in hell.
You're almost there. Wait,
I wouldn't
till you see this view, Lara.
I wouldn't do no shit
Take
like this
hand.
If there was a pile of titties at the top of the mountain. Nothing.
Thanks.
God. That shit is pretty though.
Look at that.
I'm looking.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
Well, let's turn around then. All right, let's leave. You ready to go?
The trail leads up the mountain.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
Damn, this shit looks awesome.
Let's take it easy here.
Look at this.
This
oh, shit.
Crazy.
Oh, shit.
We just need to keep moving.
Come on, run. Run, Laura. Where's the fucking hurry up and get out of the snow button? Whew. This game is a looker. I'll tell you that. This.
Even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Yeah, we got this, homie. We got it. Come on. No, 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 no.
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Get you down. Oh, shit. Not this time. Not this time.
Damn. That was close.
Lara, are you all right?
I'm good.
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous!
Whew.
I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Yeah, I've got this. I'm good. Yeah! There we go. I can see me dying a whole lot on this game. I'm gonna fall off this mountain so many times. Oh, she didn't die! Yes! Laura, you're amazing! You broke your fucking ankles. I guess I gotta hit X while I'm flying through the fucking air. I don't know. Oh boy. Come on. Come on. X! Yes! Laura, you're a beast. Alright, you're a fucking monster.
Yeah. Okay. Now grab my hat.
Oh, God. Shit!
Shit, Laura.
Yeah.
You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you
me
okay?
Too.
Yeah. Come on.
Thanks for saving my ass. Jesus Christ.
Looks like we gotta go through.
Hell yeah, get me out of this damn snow. My nipples are probably hard as hell. Probably climb this damn wall with my nips. With these old nipples.
Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Oh, shit.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Oh my god. This fucking game just looks
Storm's
incredible.
Getting closer.
I mean, like,
we have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
Look at this shit. I can't get over it. Are you cold? All right. Well, I got this. All right. I got this. That looks like a lot of climbing.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there.
He looked like he just shit himself. Okay, I'm attached to him, so hopefully if I fall, he'll save me.
Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right.
Of course.
You ready?
Let's do it.
Yeah! Whew. Come on, falling ice. I know you're coming.
There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady.
God.
Just stay with me.
She said slow and steady. This bitch is hauling ass.
Oh, shit!
Okay.
That was
okay.
Close.
Can we go? All right, we jump over. All right, now we're going up. Yeah! That's shit. Ooh, that's scary. Come on, girl, you got this.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Jonah, hold on!
I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
Oh my god.
Yeah!
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
Alright, I'll give you some slack.
Yeah, cut me some slack, Jonah. Shit!
Almost there, Laura! Ooh. You got it!
Oh no. Just looking at this like, how the fuck am I supposed to do this? Fuck it, let's go. Wow, this bitch is strong. Lord, homegirl, you're amazing. All right? You're amazing.
Jonah, we made it. I see the ruins.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Why don't we just go around the fucking mountain? Okay. Oh, God.
Oh,
oh.
I got you.
Fuck.
Lara, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm a little bit fucked up
I'm
right
now.
I'm
gonna pull you back up. Oh, fuck.
There. Over there. Quick. Swing me to the other side.
Oh, God.
Okay, here goes.
All right, swing. All right, swing me this way.
Come on, Lara. Okay.
We got this, homie, this time. We got it. Here we go. Fuck! It's not good.
Lara! I can't hold you! The rope is slipping!
Give me one more swing! Give me one more swing, please! Hurry up! Hurry up! Holy shit! Jonah?
Shit! Move, goddammit!
Go back, Jonah! Get to shelter!
I'm gonna haul ass! Run! Run, bitch! Jump! Grab on this motherfucker! Come on! Titties! Holy shit! Run, girl! Run! Oh, God! Okay, that's not good. That's not good. Grab this motherfucker! Yes! What the fuck is really going on? Ice pick! Ice pick! Grab this shit! Okay. Jump, bitch! Oh my God! Is this ever gonna let up? My blood pressure is goddamn through the roof! Run, bitch! Run! No! Jump! Holy fucking balls! Please don't die. Please don't die. Okay. That's an introduction. Holy shit. What's up, girl?
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. What do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound.
Oh, shit, what's that?
The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity.
Trinity.
An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Oh shit. No. Hide under the desk or something, bitch. Oh. Oh shit! There was somebody else in here. Who the fuck's in here? Laura, you better be careful. Somebody's in here trying to get that butt. God damn. I see why. Mm-hmm. I'm scared. As soon as she turns around, somebody's gonna try to rape her. Who's been playing my shit? Oh, hell no. Oh, we about to fuck somebody's shit up. You almost got it in the neck.
I'm so sorry. What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
Somebody was just in my sniffing my panties and shit.
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness.
Madness!
Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession...
I'm about to have a crush on Laura. Huh?
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
Damn right. What you gonna do about it, bitch? Damn. Sounds blind the shit out of me. Whew. Oh, this is a bit different than all that fucking snow.
Hey. We're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Damn right it is. We're about to get fucked up. Yep.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both?
Oh, shit!
Damn! Oh. Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit.
How the fuck this garbage-ass Jeep gonna outrun a damn Apache helicopter, whatever the hell that is? Oh. Okay, it's not. It's not going to. Come on, girl. Wipe old boy's blood off of you. Let's move. Get your little bag. Get your purse. Oh, okay, fuck your purse. Fuck your purse! Fucking grab on to something! I'm hitting the button. Fuck! Oh, God! Are you okay?
No turning back. It has to be here.
It's a bird. Come here, bird. My fucking head bleeding? Am I dead? Whoa, shit! Oh, I am straight fucked up. Come on, Laura. Get it together, girl. Get it together. Why shit always gotta be falling? Oh, God. Yep, you got-
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
This game is... Look at that shoulder. All that shit on it. This game looks great. It really does. Okay, I see you got your wits about you now, girl. Okay, let's go. We got this. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's just be quick about this. Oh, God. I'm gonna need you to do a huge jump! Yes! You're amazing. You're amazing. Come on, girl!
Something's here.
Hell yeah, just slide up in there. Slide up in these DMs.
Could this really be it?
Oh, nice. Hello? Dad?
Incredible.
We found it.
Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it.
We found it. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what the hell we're talking about, really. We're gonna go up here and look.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles.
That dude's neck.
Dad's notes mentioned this.
That dude's neck is, the one laying down, his shit is all fucked up. Look at it. He's trying to look. He's trying to look at that redheaded dude that's been over. He's trying to tell him a secret. He's trying to listen. He said, huh? He said, huh? What's good? Oh, they about to do what? He is not happy. That shit is too funny. All right. What else did Dad's research tell you, bitch? Huh? Tell you something about this circle right here? They tell you what this is?
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Mm-hmm. Something else to read on this damn thing? Yep.
It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Seems to be a map of some
shit,
sort, but
Laura.
I can't quite read the words.
Are you gonna learn Greek and then I'm gonna come back? I don't think so, girl. You just fuck. Alright. Uh-oh.
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons.
Okay, I just learned Greek. Look, this bitch just looked at a picture. Just a painting, a mural, and now the bitch can read Greek. Get the fuck out of here.
My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Whoa, what are we doing? Oh shit! We mining for shit? This game looks great. I mean, there's no ifs, ands, or buts about that. This game looks awesome. You got something to tell me?
He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Oh, he's amazing. I love him. Did he also kick through this motherfucking wall? Like, boom! Come on, bitch! Oh, you're so strong. Look at you. Time for a drop kick. Time for a drop kick!
A secret entrance.
Bitch! Oh, okay, we'll just chop this motherfucker. Fuck! Wasn't very secret. God damn, it's bright. Who left the light on? Fuck this game!
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Alright, you're telling me your dad was here and he didn't see that big ass crack in the wall? Something tells me he ain't really that good at this. Alright, girl. What does this mean? Oh, I need to be over there. All right. Everybody's got that Batman sense nowadays, don't they? All right. My girl. Woo, yeah. Huh. Gotta go up. I do like... Oh, shit! Okay, I thought I was about to fall.
Oh, no. They're already here.
You better hurry up, girl.
Get inside.
Come on. Oh, God. Why is everything always breaking? Fuck this, we got this, girl. No! Ooh. Ooh. This bitch has not got the best luck in the world. Grab on. Thank you, you bitch. Thank you. Come on. And... Made it.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Mm-hmm. I'm guessing I gotta go. Well, when all this fails, just run and jump! Okay. Alright. Someone said in the comment, oh shit, loading times are nothing. That's what I'm talking about. No, bitch! Okay. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Okay. Oh. Bitch, okay, I was about to say, you better grab onto something. Okay. We're back here.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Okay, this is this is where I was supposed to go. This is where I was supposed to go.
A way through.
Bitch, you are brave. Cause my ass would still be at the house. God, this game is gorgeous. I'm not gonna lie, this might be the best looking game so far on Xbox.
Damn it. Come on.
That ain't how glow sticks work. Oh, shit. That's not how oh, there might be an electronic glow stick. God damn, fuck you, Scorpion. No, no. Oh, he crawled in that dude's mouth. Why is there so many of them? Laura? Is it Laura or Laura? How do they say it? Come on, donkey kick that bitch. This bitch is raw.
There was a battle here.
Yeah, you think?
Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
I will steal everything in this. Oh, rats! Get the fuck out of here! Okay, we're good. What the hell is this?
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Are you a lying motherfucker? Huh? Huh, son? I think he is. I also think I'm about to check out this picture.
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity.
Look, you see this dude? The one getting the spear shoved into him? He's kind of doing that. That what the fuck meme face. That's where it came from. That's where it originated. A lot of sad looking motherfuckers on here. Alright. God damn, this is disgusting. Anything we can steal? Can you steal any of this shit? Oh! Fuck!
Damn it. That was too close.
Fuck am I shooting at? Oh. This bitch reload fast as hell. Can you not get killed by booby traps, please? Cause that scared the shit out of me. There's gonna be plenty more of that, I bet. Nope. Nope.
They're blasting their way in.
I'm ready. Okay. Mother of God. Let's see what I gotta do. Let me out this motherfucker. Crawl! Run up this. Where am I supposed to jump? I'm supposed to jump. Over here? Bitch! I did what I was supposed to do! Am I missing something? Am I half retarded? Am I supposed to jump on this corner? Maybe I'm supposed to jump this way. Laura, you're really fucking this up for me. Alright. Okay. Let's just take a second. Alright. Let me just aim around. I need to get up there. The bitch can't jump. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. It's gonna raise the water. Got it!
Let's hope this works.
Got it! We're smart. We're smarter than this game. Alright. Can't beat us. Oh, good bitch. You ready? Whee! Okay. Okay. That wasn't as bad as I thought. Oh god! Shoot that motherfucker! Okay, hit this motherfucker, hit it, hit it. Swim. 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 Fucking swim. God damn, this looks awesome. Woo. This game. Oh, yeah. Y'all just said I need to use my bat senses. Yeah, you're right. You guys are right as hell, alright? Holy shit. I'm about-
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
Nah, your dad's dead. Sorry to say. You want me to go over there, huh? Okay. Okay.
Got to find a way to get up higher.
Well, why don't I fucking chop this motherfucking wall? Yeah. Hope you're ready to swim, girl. Come on. Climb this bitch like a damn ladder. Oh shit, you better grab on the sun.
That sluice gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it.
What? What the fuck are you gonna do that? You really think you can jump that far, bitch? You know what? You probably can. Oh god! If I hit the jump button. Okay. We're going now over here. Yeah. Woo. No? Come up this side maybe? Bitch, you can't jump to nothing over there. What are you looking at? You can jump this way, though. There we go. Climb. That doesn't look safe. Let's fall down. You want to? Okay. Shit.
Damn. They're almost inside.
We gotta go. What am I trying to get? Over there? Alright. Grab on, girl. There you go. Oh, grab on. Don't you fuck that up. Let's go. Hurry up. Jump! Fuck those spikes. Ah! What am I shooting? Woo! Woo, this bitch is fast. Woo-wee. That fucked my heart up a tiny little bit. Let's look around for like half a second. Anything I can discover? Yes, there is. Read me something.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
All right. So, my son wasn't lying, or whoever the hell's son it was wasn't lying. Jump! I'm probably about to die, so jump again! You did it, girl. You did it.
Got to raise the water.
Didn't we just do that?
That wall is weak. I should be able to break through.
Okay. Yeah! You gotta be on top of your shit for this game. I tell you, you never know when something's gonna pop out and try to kill you. You still want me to jump on this damn thing? Whoa! That worked.
Maybe I can free that platform.
Get up. No! Bitch, you better climb! God damn it. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, that's right. That's right. There's a way to get up over here. Kapam! Now. Give me the full frontal. God. Alright, I freed the platform. Okay. Now, jump over here. Get up. Fuck me! There you go. You're smart. You figured it out.
If I could get out onto that bar.
No, no! Hold on! Holy fucking grip strength, Batman! Crap! I'm hitting the button! Okay. This bitch has been through the ringer. Come on. Is all this shit made out of gold? It looks like she's standing on some gold-ass coins.
Found you.
Miss New Booty.
Empty.
Maybe some already.
Hey, down here.
Oh shit. She gonna get in? Oh shit.
Set the charges.
They're gonna blow this motherfucking place up?
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing.
I got your artifact right here. Oh shit, he's Jesus. Look at him.
Open it. Carefully. Could be extremely dangerous.
Oh, it is. There's a pissed off bitch in here.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me.
Love games.
You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Bitch. I thought he was gonna slap the shit out of her. Uh-oh. Shit, I'm trying to read my donations. You fucking get dead. I can't read them right now. Oh shit, don't get shot. Okay, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Can you loot? Fuck looting. Fuck looting. Run. Oh god. Oh, get him, girl. Get him. Come on, come on, come on. Thanks. Kamikaze chick, I think is what your name says. Thank you so much for doing what you do. It really makes a difference. It's making, I appreciate your support in this hard, oh god damn it! In this hard ass time I'm going through right now. Thank you for your donation on YouTube. It means a lot to me, it really does. Oh, we made it together. Me and you. Me and you, Kamikaze. Me and you, oh shit, it's wet. It's wet. Oh god. You made it, girl. Holy shit.
Oh. What's this?
Yeah, take yourself a little rest. Whew. Oh, we made it home. Hopefully she's in bed asleep. Nope. She's sitting on the floor Indian style.
Lara.
There's so much I need to tell you. I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes. Yep. But I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Kitesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
He's shitting his own bed, Laura.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Hey, you don't fucking holler at me in my house. The fuck out. Yeah. Did you find something when you did that?
Jonah?
Oh, shit! Come on, I'm ready for it. I'm ready for it. Have a seat. Oh, god damn! Reach, kick that motherfucker. Kick him again! Oh, he chokeslammed the hell out of Laura. Jonah, I'm gonna need some help, homie.
Laura! Holy shit!
Oh, get fucking wrecked. He stole the book! Shoot him!
Stop. The book.
Shoot him, Laura. Give me control. I'm taking this motherfucker out.
You can't stop us.
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
That's right! Oh, all it takes is somebody to fucking try to kill me before you want to be on my team? I got it. This is after the beginning, right? Yep. This is after the Avalanche. The fuck am I?
Laura, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Jonah?
I'm cold and it's a little bit fucked up down here.
Jonah, if you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone.
All right, we gotta get the hell out of here. It's cold. Wait a minute, I done seen pictures, screenshots from this game. I think there's a fucking bear out here in these woods.
Keep moving.
This bitch, she done been through hell.
Come on, you can do this. Move.
Come on. You can do this. Jump! Okay, we can't jump. The hell is that?
An old camp.
That's good. That's luck. We're lucky. Oh, careful. Careful.
Okay. Okay. Got to start a fire.
How the hell are you gonna do that? Let's go gather some resources. I mean, there's all kinds of trees and shit over here, but let's walk all the way over here to get them. All right. Come here, bitch. Give me that
okay.
Stick.
This might work.
This bitch is strong. She's been breaking
enough.
Trees down.
Lost the night. Need to gather more.
Come on, break it. Break it.
Dry enough to burn. I hope.
Hope you got a lighter.
Fresh kill. No meat, but... Back to
okay.
camp.
Okay. Laura? I don't know if you heard and saw that. There was some goddamn wolves. I need you to hurry the fuck up.
Move, damn it.
Damn this wind. This poor girl. Shades 96, thanks for the sub, man. Thanks for the support. It means a lot. Thanks for joining me on this epic journey.
The ruins of the mountains. If the artifact is here, we'll find it. And what of the remnant? They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity.
I'm not gonna lie, that sub scared the shit out of me. I need to rest my damn ears for a second. Okay, okay, shit.
Going to need a strong bow.
Oh, I'm at base camp.
I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay.
Make that shit.
That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Alright, yeah, we need to keep this shit on. It's cold out here. Alright, we're good to go, Laura. We made us a damn... Skills? Hunter. Ammunition. All right. We're about to brawl. That's what we do. We're gonna get, first off, take less damage. Taking less damage is always good. Alright, let's go. Gotcha. We're good now. This bitch got all, she been raving. She got glow sticks for days. It wants me to go that way, but I see some special shit over here. Y'all see this? Huh? Shit. Wait for it. God damn, this Bambi the whole goddamn forest out here. I'm about to kill this rabbit. I'm gonna kill the fuck out of that rabbit. Woo! Yeah, bitch. A dead adventurer. Oh shit, wrong button. You ain't gonna be needing this, are you? What you got? What you got in your sack? Fuck is this?
No way to pull that down yet.
Alright, there's a cave right here. Oh yeah, I ain't gonna be able to pull that down either. Woo! I'm mining something. Yes! Use guns or explosives to destroy those. Can't get through those briars. Alright. Let's go to where we're supposed to go. Oh, shit! I don't know, we can be smooth with it. Look at us. A bird. A plane. A dead motherfucker! Huh. Give me your goodies. Should've flew away when you had the chance. Bitch! You want some too? Huh? Get shot in the... Fuck! Come here, rabbit. Fucking kill the shit out of you. Where'd that bird go I shot? Bird! Bird! Alright, the bird's a, he's a lost cause. I don't know where he went. Don't know where he went, but I'm gonna steal the shit out of this tree. Can I do something here? What can I do with this? Oh, okay.
These ruins here. Mongolian.
Mm-hmm. Secrets revealed. Where's that damn deer at? I hear something scavenging around. I see you over there, you bitch. Come here, Bambi. Come here, time for you to get fucked! Woo! Got him! Woo! We coming for that butt now. Don't twist your ankle. Don't twist your ankle. Ah! Oh, goddamn! The deer just kicked the shit out of me! Yes! Stab that motherfucker. That's it? Well, I'm gonna need you to use more of the animal. Whatever. We've got our feel. We've got our feel of hunting for the
Trinity. They're here.
Command, you
got
me?
Oh, God.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. What the hell was that?
It's a bear? Are you dumb, bitch? Can you climb? I'm using my spider sense. Okay, got it. Got it. Who wants some? That is the longest lasting flare I ever seen. Survey team's dead as hell, guys.
Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
Yeah, it sounded like maybe a bear was eating the shit out of you. Yep. Definitely a bear. We're gonna die. We're gonna fucking die. Run! Run! Ugh. Holy shit. Run on this. Run on this. Don't run in the snow. Don't run in the snow. Okay. Get the fuck off me. You didn't like that shit, did you? Motherfucker. You want some more? Get the fuck off me, you big bitch. Ooh. What do you want me to do? Oh, I fucked up. Okay, okay, I got this. Alright, dodge. Get fucking hit in the neck! Wow. This bitch... Phew. She's got it rough.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world.
I miss you,
you're
Dad.
Going to make me so proud.
I miss you.
Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Wake your ass up, bitch. You just now recovered from an ass whooping.
Got to bind this wound.
Okay. God damn, this bitch.
Those leaves should stem the bleeding.
Yes, they should. Let's go.
Need some kind of bandage.
Some kind, huh? What the hell's this? Nothing? Cool. Hey, you found what you're looking for, I think.
An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? Good enough. More Mongol ruins. Looks like the path goes all the way through. Got to get past that bear.
Alright. I'm coming for that ass, Winnie the Pooh. Yogi. Whatever the fuck you wanna call yourself, I'm fucking you up. I'm fucking you up.
Those mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Did I miss some? No. Gonna be something up here? Nope, there's something else. Yeah. Jump! Hook! There you go. What's this? Salvage. Okay, we're going this fucking way. I've returned. Bitch. Got him. Thought you were safe, huh? Thought you were safe? You attacked me when I was here earlier? Motherfucker. Stabbed in the fucking back. Alright, be careful. Be careful, Laura. Mushrooms. Biceratops! Thanks for the sub, homie. Thanks for the support. It means a lot to me. Welcome to the Animaniacs. Welcome. Thanks for coming along on this ride. Oh, we got another scroll. Let's hear a bedtime story.
I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain. To the last man, sometime within the last few days. The false prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Interesting. Oh shit, is this gold? Oh no, I said explosive shit. No, it look like straight up gold.
That's gold.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, what does it keep telling me to do? Go over here and get some more gold? Gotcha. Yeah! Okay. I need one more mushroom. Is that mushrooms? That's mushrooms! Give me all these damn mushrooms. Give me all these damn mushrooms. If that bear run up on me right now... What the hell is this?
These characters look... Mongolian. But I can't read what it says.
Let me guess, you gotta see some pictures first?
I might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
What the hell is gleaming over here? Nice! Alright, we gotta go home. You ain't running for me, mother. Fucker! I missed. Mother. Fucker! Got him in the butt! Is he gonna bleed out? Is he gonna bleed out? Look at him limping. Look at him limping. Limp on these nuts! Oh, you want some too? Huh, Thumper? I'm out of arrows? Hold right trigger to craft arrows. Hell yeah, make some more. Yes! I need feathers. Okay, so feathers are important. Alright, I better be glad there ain't no birds over here, because I kill the shit out of a bird right now. Alright. Freeze. That motherfucker ran. Got him! Come here, you bitch. Yeah, you better run. Saw what I just did to your homie. Use inventory to create poison arrows. Inventory. Ammunition. Poison. Arrows. Got it. I did it, right? Hang on. Yeah, I did it. Alright, now what? Upgrade available on some weapons. On this. A hide wrapped handle improves one-handed grip, allowing for dual wielding melee attack combos. Nice! Hell yeah. Alright. You ready? I leveled up again? I didn't even look at what these were. Faster crafting. More XP, incendiary bombs. Okay, shit, blah, blah, blah. Alright. We're gonna do something in here. Remain across it. Alright. This, we can get our arrows back. I like that. Let's go, bitch.
Need to rest. So cold. So tired.
Yeah. So half dead.
No, you listen to me.
Too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation.
I don't give a damn about my reputation.
After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Maybe they killed the bear.
Sophia, keep moving.
Oh no, what the fuck is this?
We got him.
Oh shit, Sophia is not fucking around. Uh-oh.
Keep running. Go!
Oh, Sophia's pissed.
Run her down.
You done came to the wrong camp, motherfucker. This motherfucker's just shooting first, asking questions later. You about to get fucked.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Over this, bitch!
Cops are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Oh, God!
Come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary
objective. Get fucking wrecked, bitch! Laura! Why are you so goddamn mean? Give me my shit. Yeah. Press RB while aiming to shoot. Oh, poison clouds. Gotcha. Sneak or fight past the soldiers. Shit, I'm fighting. I ain't sneaking no goddamn where. Where's that tree at? Right here? Give me that damn tree. God, I still can't get over. That shit was brutal. She beat that motherfucker to death with a rock. Head, get fucking shit on.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby trap the woods.
Okay, it doesn't have to be a headshot. Because I fucked that up and shot him in the back.
Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
Oh god. Feathers. Oh, I missed. Not for long. You know what?
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack. Nothing. Just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Intel crew fucked this up. These aren't peasants.
You know what? Fuck you!
Incoming! We're under attack!
Too late. You already attacked, bitch. Oh, boy. Where'd this other little motherfucker go? Let's get up close and personal. I think we can do it. Come here, motherfucker! Choke that motherfucker out, Laura! Oh, yeah! Woo! Okay, I think I'm gonna like combat in this game. Oh, I see you over there, motherfucker. I'm sorry. I need something to hide in. Are you sad about all your homies over there being dead? Huh? Are you sad about having an arrow straight in your fucking head? Cause you should be. Should be. What you got? What you got? Give me that. Give me all them goodies. What you got in this computer? Huh?
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Hmm. That's the dude I just killed. Am I supposed to feel bad for you? No, sir. Fuck you and the homies you rode in with. Hell is this? Can I do some of this? Can I do some of this? Nope. Alright, I got one more body to loot over here. Can I get that gas? Yeah, I fucking can. Shit, I know what I can do. I can go blow my way into this fucking... Yes! I never wanted to say I can blow my way into something again, but... Oh, God! Laura! Get your shit together, girl. Pick up the damn... There you go. Where was that cave at? It was over here, right? Yeah. Let me in this motherfucker! We found a secret, guys! We found a secret!
A Mongolian tug. A banner of sorts to be affixed to a spear. This one looks like it's seen some violence.
Hmm. The fuck am I supposed to do with this? Is that... Nah, dude, did you learn how to speak Mongolian now? Goodies. Goodies. Mushrooms. Another box. Five feathers? Fuck yeah! I still can't get over these goddamn bushes, can I? Can you just hack your way through them? Okay. Alright. Well, that was a little secret. Just a little one. This game is sick, though. I'm really, really liking this. I got some for that bear's ass now, though. What the hell was that sound? Alright, we're good. Don't walk through that snow. No, no.
Damn. It's still there.
Yeah. Goddamn four mushrooms. I don't need a plan of attack here. Can I climb this motherfucker? Nope. Alright, bear. I'm gonna die. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Oh, God. Alright, motherfucker, you ready? You ready? Let's fucking go. Fucking go.
Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out.
Oh shit.
Hold some time.
Bitch! Run! Laura, run! Run! Are you behind me? Are you coming? Oh, he's coming! He's coming! Jump! Do something! Oh god! Oh god, he's so big! He's so big! Fuck off me! Ugh, trying to fucking hit. Oh, he's dodging! You think you smart? You ain't smart, you big- No! Oh! Okay. That's on me, you big stupid bitch. Oh, I'm out of fucking poison arrows! Craft! Run! Gold card! Laura! I'm gonna need you to fucking run! Run like you never ran before, you big- Oh no! Please! Oh! Holy shit! Craft! Craft, you bitch! Craft! Yes, you're beautiful! Fuck off me! Oh, fucking bitch! Woo! Woo! Oh. Oh my god. Alright, come here. Come here, I'm skinning the shit out of your big ass. Damn. Got it. That's all you got was his hide? That's it. Get my damn arrows. And then which way are we going? Through the tunnel, I guess, right? Yep. Whew, that was raw. That was fucking raw. Oh, that was pretty tight. He was down here eating him a deer. Oh dear. Come on. Mm. Semi-auto pistol part. Fuck yeah. Listening to another bedtime story.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. A prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
Got him. All right. I missed this box. Come here. Come here, you beautiful bitch. Anything else? I think I got it all. Yeah. What secrets were you guarding, bear, huh? I think you have this doorway for me? Mm-mm. No, sir. Oh, God. Yeah, damn it. Why you always gotta be falling? Did we miss anything up here? I know we did. Yes. Look. See?
The fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet and his adherents to the ends of the earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if he were born to them.
Hmm. What else did we miss, Grim? Come on, I don't give up. Alright, I don't give up. Oh, I can't get up there now? Shit. Let's go. Sorry, you gotta take this ass whooping again, Laura. Okay, you did it better that time. You did it more graceful. There is not a fucking way in hell that I would crawl my ass through a damn ice tunnel. Any of this shit. Ever.
Gonna be cold.
Yeah. Hopefully you got on your thermal undies, girl, because we going swimming.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship.
Examine to find hidden information.
This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
Oh, that's what I should have done with the other shit. How do I check my inventory? I don't know. Inventory? Hello? Inventory? Continue. Documents, relics. There we go.
A Mongolian tug. A banner of sorts to be affixed to a spear. This one looks like it's seen some violence.
Okay, this one I can't. Gotcha. Woo! Yep, it's cold as fuck in here. Nothing underwater? Nope. Oh shit, we gotta hurry up. Yeah! New base. Equipment. Pistol and ammo pouch. What the hell is this? Rifle ammo pouch. Hmm. I'ma think pistol. God, it takes a bear hide. They both do. Maybe that's a deer hide. Maybe that's a deer hide. I figure I'll be using a pistol more than rifles at the beginning part of the game. Ah, shit! Now I can't level up? Well, fuck. She can shoot two arrows at once? That's fucking raw. Incapacitating unarmored enemies while dodging with the well-timed press of the Y. Yeah, I'm liking that. Gives me a counter move. Hell yeah. Alright, let's move out. I knew there'd be something shiny over there. I just knew it. Oh, shit. We gotta go in here one more time, Laura. Gotta make sure there's nothing in here. Nope, there's not. Alright. Sorry I had to get you wet once more. Giggity. You're dry off. There you go. Ooh, nice and warm. You like that? Huh? You like that? Dry your bones? Yeah. stand on the fire. There you go. Nice. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Optional challenge tomb. She said, fuck this glow stick, didn't she? Fuck this glow stick.
A Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here?
There's no fucking way. There's no way. Jump! Jump!
It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Well, bitch, let's see what we can do. Optional challenge tomb.
Must be something up there.
We got this. No problem. No problem. Come on. Yeah.
The ice somehow.
Oh yeah? Alright, well I guess I get on this thing. I walk around. Like this. And I jump on this motherfucker like this! Woo! I came in like a wreck! You knew I was gonna say that. Wait a minute, did he have something? No. Okay. What the hell does this thing do? Who knows? What in the fuck has just happened? I know what I gotta do. Oh god, this is gonna be tough. Bitch, run! No! There's no way in hell she's gonna be able to make that. There's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to make this run. She did it. This girl is bad news.
Got it. Now to find out what's up there.
Hell yeah, girl. Let's go. Let's go. We figured this one out quick, fast, and in a hurry. Jump. Okay, let's not do that jumping shit. Jump. There you go. Whoa, no, no, no. Oh, no, no. No, ma'am. Find this motherfucker. Oh, it's beautiful. It's fucking beautiful. I don't know what it is, but it's beautiful.
Look at all this.
Coins.
Why were they carrying so much wealth with them?
I don't know. But I can guarantee, as soon as I pick this shit up. Oh, hell yeah, give me arrows. As soon as I pick this shit up, something's gonna happen. Tell me a story about this ship.
It's done. We'll die here, thanks to Corraldus and the madness of the Order of Trinity. My ship will never see water again. We entered the glacial sea too far into the winter. Would have been turned back, but Corraldus would not abandon this lost prophet. He and his dead-eyed warriors seized control. He forced the ship through shallow tributaries until we could go no further. Then he made my crew construct sled runners, and the bastard forced us to tow the ship over land. It was death and excommunication to deny him. But it was death either way. I will make sure he dies here, with us. I've always kept a little poison at the ready in case the ship was taken. Now, it has another use.
Damn, he said fuck that. He said fuck that. You gonna bring me out here, I'm killing your ass. I hear you. I don't know what the hell this is, but let's look.
This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Quickly shoot up to two. Quickly shoot up the two arrows. Okay, so she's like, choo. Gotcha. Got him. Got him. All right, we're gonna try that out. What? Draw back. Okay. You see it? She's holding one arrow up near the bow, and she's got the other one drawn back. So she shoots him like, boom, boom. That's fucking nasty. I like that. I only wasted those arrows because I knew I had those right there. All right. I think I saw, yep, an easy way home. Wee-haw! Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Ah! Wait a minute. Nah. Now, back to where we were. This is where we, yep, this is where we're supposed to be going. Oh god damn it. Hope there's another fire. Go under, bitch. Left or right? I don't know. Bitch, you just better swim. Is that a fire? I need a fire. It's fucking cold. My fucking nipples are hard. Read me a story. Read me a story.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
He got what was coming to him, man. All right, I got all the goodies around here. Soviet installation, huh? Camp! Camp! It's gonna be that bitch. Yep.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
Back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
What? Watch your back, Laura. This bitch crazy. You know nothing, Laura Croft.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger.
Yep, I am too. I'm also afraid that I'm about to beat the shit out of everybody! I saw some glimmering. Bitch, you can't hide from me! What is all this shit? Huh? Is any of this shit goodies? Oh, goddamn. So she can get back up if she needs to. But I don't need to, so. So let's go. Rabbits. Small mammals. Dead motherfuckers! She's nasty with this bow. Give me that tree. Yeah! Give me this fucking dead-ass rabbit. Oh, I see your box. I see a box! I will leave no box unturned. No tree unstripped. No dead motherfucker unlooted.
Just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison.
Y'all shut up.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, I'm no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there and next, nothing. Just meat. Ugh. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
That's fucked up.
We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Excuse me, bitch. Should have been looking out behind you. Now you got fucking destroyed. Distractor bottles. That's cool. I don't have any fucking bottles. Alright? I didn't miss nothing, did I? Is that glowing up there? It is glowing. What can I do to it? Can I shoot it? Yes! Oh, here's some bottles.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Hold up. Gonna check it.
Watch your back.
You go check that one.
Hang on. I'll go look.
Copy that.
Them motherfuckers! Should've watched out! Should've watched out! You found anything else over there? Whoops! Came from right there, bitch. What kind of goodies you got, huh? Get my damn arrow back. What's in this box? Smash the shit out this box. What you got? What's in this box? I'm fucking robbing everybody.
Oh, free.
I hear wolves, by the way. Another bottle? Okay, I can only pick them up. Alright, nobody's around. Can I get on top of this bitch? No. Okay, strip this tree. Strip it butt naked. Alright, let's go.
There's more of them arriving.
As long as they can see each other in red.
Don't count on it.
Okay.
Stay alert,
I gotcha.
Until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing out here?
Not for me to say. We took one of the natives alive, 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 alive.
Alive, 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 alive.
I guess he wants to know what they find.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations.
Hmm.
Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Hmm.
Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
What the hell?
Here, go over there and check that out. Bitch! 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 Oh, you want some two up there, motherfucker? Shit. No! Just shoot it away. I'm gonna get it. Here we go. Ready? 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 Out. Fuck! Okay, I missed, it's okay. Sometimes you miss. Is he coming down to investigate? Yeah, something's not right. Like, your homies are dead as fuck down here. Something like that? Is that what you mean? Something like that? Dead motherfuckers sitting around everywhere. Yeah.
It's clear.
Give me the goodies. Anything over here? I don't need a bottle. Put the bottle down. What's in there? Oh, I thought there was a person. That scared the shit out of me. Oh, that's right. You're dead too. That's right. Give me all that. Smash these boxes. Oh, I can't? Oh, those ain't shit? Alright, I'll be up there for y'all motherfuckers in a minute. I know I can climb somewhere. Y'all gotta be shitting me. Alright, well, I'm coming for that ass. Here I come, motherfuckers. Hope y'all ready. Hope y'all ready. I don't think they're ready. Are you walking around up there? You heavy-footed ass bitch. Where the fuck are you at?
You see anything out by the fences?
Nothing.
but we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be our routine.
The path is never easy.
Y'all shut up, I got a story to listen to.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
I guess so.
Alright, we're killing these motherfuckers right now. You ready? Hey, motherfucker. I didn't miss that time, did I, bitch? Come on. Give me some. Come on. It's another gun piece. Come on. Yeah. Woo. Dos mas pieces. All right, you better hope there ain't no Russians up here. Oh, shit. Go ahead, girl, jump. Oh, okay, I see. Up over here. Scramble, jump. You're too good at this game, girl. Ah, yeah. Let's go. I'm gonna kick somebody in the head with these damn spikes. Okay, I throw that like some damn, like a bomb, basically. Throw that like a bomb. Oh. Which is what I guess I have to do. Right here, bitch. Yeah.
That's it. We're out of time. Shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out. You think I figured dead?
Got myself a pistol.
Now. Off we go. Clock ticking. You're gonna die here. You understand?
Y'all, shut up. One more story. Oh, this ain't a story.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
For war.
Because war never changes.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down.
Slow this down,
you
bitch.
Think you can stand in our path for long? It's pointless.
I didn't like that shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah! Take cover.
Throw the grenade!
No! Okay, why didn't that hurt me at all? Oh, that did. Sit the fuck down. Woo! I was fucking up those shots something terrible. I'll get to you in a second. Where'd this guy go?
Adios, adios.
Oh, he's right here at your
adios,
damn feet.
Adios, adios.
Hang on. Hang on. I'm checking all this other shit, alright? Okay. What the hell does that mean? Okay, that means I got all the arrows I can hold. Got it. I'll keep my bow out for now. Alright, homie. Now we're good. What's up?
They have him imprisoned. Got to.
Oh no. No.
Oh shit, he died? Loot him. Can I get out this motherfucker now? No.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. It doesn't work. Let's crimp the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
This motherfucker again.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes.
Oh, he's about to get fucked up.
I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Damn, that dude's eyes got...
You're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful, and you will share in the glory of the divine source.
Okay. Please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Woo! I don't know how that dude didn't see me, but...
Hold still having trouble with the old fuel system. Don't raise any red flags yet. We're working on it.
Damn it. Coupling stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Get down, bitch. Come here, motherfucker. Can't anybody see your ass? That's why you were yellow.
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel. How's it look? Damn it. Come on.
Hold on, that's too much force. Take it easy.
God damn.
Nobody sees you now, motherfucker, do they? Bitch!
How's it look? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. Is this worse? We'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve.
Yeah, that's what I heard you say earlier.
Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
Damn, I got all the bullets in the world. You know what? Y'all just want to go for it? Let's go.
We're under attack!
Oh shit, I missed. Ooh! Ooh, get him, Laura. The bow is fucking OP as shit. My damn arrow's back.
My eyes. Help me.
Hmm. Well, you're gonna die out here anyway. Bitch. There you go. Did that help? Are you better? Hello?
Got to find a way to destroy that tank.
Alright. He's gonna die anyway, guys. I put him out of his misery. That's what you do. Sometimes you gotta put an old dog down. Alright, what you gotta do? You gotta find a way to destroy that tank. Okay. Mm-hmm. Alright. So, you want me to throw this lamp at that cloth to burn the shit down? Is that what you want? And you want me to hide over here? Gotcha. Shooting at me, they don't even know what the hell's going on yet. Whoa, what the fuck? The fuck is happening? Come here, you bitch. Shot in the fucking ass. You know what? Come here. Come here, motherfucker. Okay. Give me your goodies.
Throwing a grenade.
Okay. I don't want you to throw grenades at me. You're gonna fuck out of the way. Wait for it. Fire! Got him. Get my damn arrows back. Yeah. What's this?
More Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working.
Give me some of these leaves. Get some of this tree. Oh, I should have shot that barrel. Should have shot the barrel. Alright, Lord, let's get the fuck out of here. Camp. Don't mind if I do.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
What do I want to upgrade? Makes my pistols do more damage. That's always good. So we'll do that. I can still do this one too? Fuck yeah. Okay. And we got a level. Think we can level up. Fish a killer. No one gives a shit about that. Soldiers of fire. Probably be someone hunter. Yeah, we'll get more ammo from people. I'm good with that. Alright, guys. Well, I'm thinking that that's going to do it for our first episode of this game. And I'll go ahead and tell you straight up, this game was a lot better than I thought it was going to be. I mean, I thought it was going to be awesome, but this shit was amazing. Like, I enjoyed every second of this. That was a lot of fun. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Hopefully it's like watching a movie, because this shit was epic as fuck. But, I'm gonna continue this, that's for sure. I'm gonna finish this game. Cause that's fun. I don't know how long it is, but that was a good 2 hours, and whew, it felt like it was about 10 minutes. That was awesome. But anyways, guys, thanks for coming out and hanging out with me. Thanks to all my new subs, my new Animaniacs. Thanks for the support. Whew, This game is intense. I need a nap. I'd probably just take my ass to bed. Oh, anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Hopefully, be sure, if you're watching this as a video, be sure to let me know in the comments down below if you enjoyed it and you want to see more of it. And I'll be sure to continue it. But until that day and until that time, I'll catch you on the next video. I love you guys. I really do. Thanks for everything. You're my favorite. Catch you on the next one.